I was kicking back. Kicking back, doing the fielding thing. Well, I was doing it, and so was Danny. I'm going to go out again. Maybe. Perhaps. A bit of luck. That's an option. More fish on the floor. We're not actually over in the boat doing it because it's raining. They moved into a place they both could afford. He found a nightclub he could work at the door. She had a guitar and she taught him some chords. How many red throats were there in the end, do we know? Just to be kept. Too blurry though, so it's a great deal, which means we won't be too bad out of it. You can't really tell until you get out there. That's the only problem. Isn't that right, Longman?
What's that?
So, yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
Absolutely. And the wagon area down the back there. Well, that's just the front, the paper really. Said it always played from the heart. He got an agent and a roadie named Bart. And once again, they've stolen the stainless steel tray by the fisheries. They use that to help us with our guillotine calls. His leather jacket had chains that would jingle. Good work. They both met movie stars. Had some spuds on the barbecue this morning and left out the pizza. It's quite good. Man said, I don't hear a single right, assembly line happening here. Was wide open. Danny, of course, did the same thing and made himself some toast, but it's okay. I'll look after the rest of you guys. Hey, Sean. Have a feed, mate. Video's on. We're all inside because it's actually a bit nasty outside, actually. This morning I did. Possible. Had a big feed of chili con carne. No chili in it, but that's okay.
Now I'm not a chili man.
You can eat it.
I'm not a chili man, but I'm going to prove.
Can I have a crack before you tomorrow morning? They're not all the size chili, you know.
They're not good.
Yeah, that is
boy.
That's a red chili.
Probably it's fresh though, so you need dry ones.
Doesn't matter, a monkey shit.
A monkey shit?
Now, big red chilies are never hot, but those ones say hot red chilies and they're not.
Let's take them back then for a refund.
Man, I'll take that back. Yeah. So I bought 14 kilos of this shit.
Yeah.
That would cost you $2. So
but nevertheless, mate, we're still an excellent feed, though.
No fucking wonder that. Oh, sorry, no bloody wonder.
No. Oh, well. We're still full, though. That's the main thing.
Still full up?
Mm-hmm. What are you over there?
I hate chili.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Made of those beyond ones. It's never hot. It's tasty.
Yeah.
So, they don't say hot. I'm pretty sure they said they were hot.
I know, complain.
I'm trying to fill the hole anyway.
See, but it's quite blowy tonight. There's nobody really to weigh in pitch today. Not much of a crowd either. Pretty cool. Cold enough for projectors. Fish in the morning, but it's looking good at this point. So now it's coming down, isn't it? We're just sitting there watching it glass off, aren't we, Danny?
Glassing on off.
Glassing off?
Nice enough. I might be wet, but it's glassing off.
Very nice though. Not too cold, not too windy.
Not so cold.
Bullshit. You speak bullshit.
Bullshit, you.
Speak it out of your big ring hole. What's Danny doing? Some sort of ritual. Oh, sorry. Sorry, he's doing the dishes.
I know this will be growing when I be telling the fibs. Now you said your trust is getting weaker, probably cause my lies just started getting deeper. And the reason for my confession is that I learned my lesson, and I really think you ought to know the truth. Because I lied and I cheated and I lied a little more, but after I did it I don't know what I did it for. I admit that I've been a little immature, put your heart like I was the predator. In my book of lies I was the editor and the author, I forged my signature, and I apologize for what I did to you, cause what you did to me I did to you.
What's that, mate?
It's only 8:30.
Yeah. Look, mate, it's glassing off, so why not?
I think it's cool.
out at 4 o'clock and I'm kicking you in the guts, you old bastard.
Tap him on the shoulder, you mean? Yeah, tap him on the shoulder.
Nice and deep, like.
Well, you go to bed, you won't be
tapping. Oh, you're out of bed now. I won't be fucking out of the room.